Hello everyone, Mike Starks with RE/MAX Town & Country here. Today we're looking at 318 West Travis. And this is really the ultimate charmer of a property. Moment you step on it, you'll fall in love. Great location, great neighborhood, just a couple blocks from Main Street. The main house offers two bedrooms and two baths, plus there's a separate one bedroom, one bath guest house. Some great outdoor living areas, pool, and fabulous location on a huge lot, 80 by 187. So let me show you where we're located. That's downtown Fredericksburg, like that's Market Square, Courthouse. From there you just go up Main Street a couple blocks, take a right on Milam, go back two blocks, take a right on Travis, and you're at the property. So, I mean, right in the heart of downtown. And there you see we've got the main house I was just standing in front of. Great outdoor area that we'll visit in a minute. Concrete drive with some parking area, pool. Plus you've got a two-car garage and also the guest house. And if you come see this property, you'll see a fence right about here, but there's actually about 10 feet of property behind the fence that this alley serves. So you can actually get to the back of the garage, and you also have some additional parking back here. And like I said, you're two blocks from Main and four blocks to the center of town. So really a great location on this one. So let's go in and take a look around. Just going up on the front porch. And really, as soon as you walk in the property, walk on the porch, the attention to detail on this house and the love that's been put into the restoration is evident. Everything's just in amazing condition, well thought out. You walk in the front door and you're greeted by a really warm feeling. You've got these old original wood floors in here. Nice and bright. And really a great open living concept in here with the dining area, kitchen, and living area all just kind of tying together very nicely. Great house just to come home and relax in the evening, but also a great little house for entertaining. And I love this kitchen remodel. Lots of storage, vaulted ceiling in here, stainless appliances, you've got that little wine fridge below, dual fuel range, you know, with the gas cooktop and the electric on the oven. Great view out to the front yard, and I love this kind of red granite he picked that contrasts against these cabinets very nicely. Then right off the living dining area, you've got one of the bedrooms. And he's obviously using this for an office right now. And it makes a great home office. And since you've got the guest house, that may be what you choose to use it for too. But it's also a great bedroom. It has some big closets in here and also has its own bath. This would have been one of the original bathrooms to the house, but again, very nice job bringing it up to date, but keeping the old world charm. So then from here, we'll just go back out off the kitchen dining area. You've got a nice little hallway that separates the master suite from the rest of the house. And on this back section, you've got concrete floors. This was obviously an addition. And really an awesome bedroom. Got that rock wall, those big windows up above, letting all the natural light in. A nice big master suite too, 16 by 20. Master closet. And then I love this bathroom. really a nice open concept shower. No doors, no shower curtains. Just hop in, you got the dual heads, take a shower. Don't have to squeegee anything when you're finished. His and her sinks. You've got some more storage in here. Plus you've got a master closet and room to actually add on an additional closet if somebody really wanted a whole lot of storage space. And then this also spills out into the back courtyard area. And just to give you some perspective, I came back up to the living dining area so I can walk out to that courtyard area I was just showing you. And talk about just a hidden oasis back here. When you drive by, you would never know all this is back here. I love those little gasoliers on the wall. But look at this. Covered seating area, built-in cooking area. This is connected to the little breezeway to the main house. Those doors are going back to the master bedroom. And just talk about an awesome place to enjoy an evening glass of wine, have friends over. And I love this fireplace right here. Just awesome. Then in addition to that, you have this great pool. Beautiful pool. Built by Gary Pools. And if you know the area, Gary Pools out of San Antonio has been around probably as long as anybody. Does a great job, builds a great pool. That's that little parking area, and I'll take a step out there in a moment as well. But all this kind of nestled in here between the main house and the guest house. Cool old door on this guest house. Actually, if you notice throughout the house, the owner has incorporated a lot of architectural details from old structures into it. But great guest house. I mean, you've got this spacious bedroom. It's on the mini split, so don't have to worry about heating and cooling it all the time. Nice bathroom. And when I say nice, I mean it's got a huge shower. Look at this. Your guests may not ever want to leave. And now I've just stepped out the guest house. Show you the garage area, because the garage is very nice as well. You've got a big storage area in here that would make a nice workshop. Two cars. If you remember that aerial I was showing you, you can get to the garage from the alley, and that third garage door would bring you there. But now I'm just kind of on the back of the house. That's the master bedroom, parking. So if you've been looking for an awesome property, close to Main Street, offering lots of charm, it's going to be hard to find one that's in better condition, better location, and just plain cool factor than this house here. If you'd like more information, you can visit my site at www.mikestarks.com, and thanks for watching.